It wasn't just Milan. Bases have been going dark all over Europe. Command has ordered all teams to evacuate to fortified positions. Venice is the nearest. We can only hope it's still intact. Rendezvous with Captain Dutton and help him hold the city while our occult experts figure out what's causing this and how we can fight back.
The Alpha Squad? Thank God. What took you so long? I thought you weren't going to show.
Apologies. We were impeded by the dead.
My name is Victor. Captain Dutton sent me. I'm supposed to escort you to the base.
Nice to meet you. Shall we go?
Listen, before we go any further, this is a suicide mission. They're not husks anymore. They'll kill us all if we stay here. We should be getting as far away from Venice as possible.
There is nowhere to flee to. We must find somewhere for the resistance to secure as soon as possible.
The boat's falling apart too. It stalls all the time, leaks fuel like a sieve. The engine could die at any moment.
It looks fine to me.
I'm not joking.
System bases have gone dark, with several having fallen already. It's imperative we find somewhere to rally the resistance. That's why we're here. If we can help Captain Dutton push back the dead, we may be able to secure the Venice base.
If you're looking for somewhere secure, you've come to the wrong city. There is nothing here for anyone but the dead.
Just protect me while I get this started. They're coming from the bridge! there. Please be patient.
Keep looking!
River. I shall open a bridge and return as soon as possible.
Just be quick, okay? I have a bad feeling about this.
We don't have time for this.
Keep persevering. We're almost at the base.
Yes. I just hope the captain can hold out until we arrive. Looks like this place was recently occupied. Perhaps some sort of resistance safe house?
If so, I doubt it's safe any longer. Proceed with caution.
This is... what? Sacrifice? Who did this? Thunder. That's not good. Ah! 5 of them. In masks. Looks like they killed themselves. I think they were trying to perform some sort of ritual.
A Nazi suicide ritual? You're sure?
Recently. Bruno, might this cult have something to do with the invasions?
Maybe. I'll investigate on this end. But Stryker will know something about this. That's a suicide cult.
Yes!
What took you so long?
My apologies. The bridge needed repairs before we could continue. And then we discovered a Nazi suicide cult in the church.
You're joking. That's a joke, right?
Negative.
So, this is the base. The defenses seem strong. I wonder how the dead were able to overwhelm them.
Survivors. The resistance forces should be gathered somewhere nearby.
Copy that. I just hope we're not too late. It's a ghost town.
Thank you.
Looks like we've reached the barracks. Seems whoever was here had to leave in time.
Thank you.
the captain! He's alive! Ah! We came, Captain. Where are the rest of your troops? And what is going on with that storm above the base?
I'm afraid we're all that's left. As for the storm, we know as little as you do. It seems to be connected to something on the ground. But the dead won't let us get near it.
I see.
Listen, we're not safe here. The help planes could return at any moment. We need to gather our forces and retreat to free Paris.
You did say hell planes. I knew it. What on earth is a hell plane?
Captain, up there! The back!
Whoa!
Damn it all! Briggs, shoot down that plane!
Yes, sir!
Listen up. We've got about 30 seconds before the rest of those damn things show up, so you best get ready to fight!
Here they come!
They're dropping in dead! Take them out!
Thank you.
Squad, come in. Are you there? Do you read me?
Bruno! Bruno, come in. I read you.
Grazie, Dio. Are you okay? What happened?
We found the captain. But he and his remaining men are on their last legs. They've been fighting the dead for days and the base is completely overrun. There is no hope of securing Venice now. Not with that hellstorm.
That is bad news indeed. While you were fighting, I spoke with Dr. Schweiger. He has a theory about the storms and the cultists. They may well be connected. But we need you to investigate further. Any intel you can provide on the storm will be invaluable if we are to launch a counteroffensive.
I understand. I will not fail you, Bruno.
Some kind of fountain? I don't know. The fountain, it's absorbing their blood.
It must require tribute. Keep killing. Give it what it wants.
Copy that.
Bruno, I see it. The Hellstorm. That tower, out in the water. It looks like it's connected to the storm.
If we can destroy that, perhaps the storm will disappear. But how?
There's a broken generator here. If we fixed it up, we could use it to shock the water.
Strike the tower with electricity. That might just work. Find a way to fix up the generator and set it charging.
It with this. It's fixed.
Good. Now activate it and begin the charging process.
We'll be right back.
on charge, find another generator.